I'd be working with you round the clock on how to deal with the Bain vulnerability. You're not running in a Republican primary. Mm-hmm. You're running in a Democratic primary. Mm-hmm. Your party has moved to the left. How do you explain feeling at home at Bain?
Well, first of all, I love that the party has moved to the left. I love that we are the party of the woke.
Party of the woke. The woke.
I believe that we also have to be the party of the still waking.